Hello guys, welcome back to MovisuCAD. In AutoCAD 3D Practice Drawing Exercise Number 1, you can get the reference image in our Facebook page. Okay, let's start. Open your AutoCAD software and choose the top view here, top view, and we draw the rectangle here. Click here, the length about 10, width about 10. Okay. Click here and we create rectangle again. Press D there and length about 15, width about 15. Okay, and we move the object to here. Okay, next we copy the object here to the Y axis, is about 215. Okay, next zoom in and remove the rectangle here to here. Okay, next we copy the rectangle here to here about 18 and we move the rectangle here to the y-axis about 3. Okay, next press your shift plus scroll mouse button and you can active the orbit command here, orbit, and we move this rectangle to the Z axis about 230. Okay, next we copy this object about 10. Okay, next we move this object the Z axis about 460. Okay, next we move this object to the Z axis about 240. Okay, next we convert into 3D object with a loop command, type loop, enter. Click here and click here. Okay. Next, click here, click here, click here, and click here. Okay. Next, we copy the object here to the X axis is about 165. Okay. Okay. Next, change to the front view and create rectangle here, the length about 10 and width about 10. Okay, orbit, and we move the rectangle here to here. Okay, next we extrude the rectangle to here. Okay, change to the left view and we copy this object to the bottom is about 155. Okay, next we slash, click the object and click here and click here. Okay, next we select in here, click here and click here. Okay, you can delete this and this. Okay, we select here again, click the object and click here, click here. Okay, next select the object and click here and click here. Okay, delete here and here. Okay, next we create a rectangle. Click here, press D, enter, and length about 10 and width about 10. Okay, and orbit, and we move the rectangle here to here. Okay, next we extrude this rectangle to here. Okay, change to the front view and we move this object to the bottom about 10 points, and we copy this object to the bottom is about 160. Okay, then we slash, click the object, click here and click here. Okay, we slash here again, click here and click here. Okay, we can delete here and here. Okay, next we slash the object here, click the object, click here and click here. Okay, and then slash here, click here and click here. Okay, we can delete here and here. Okay, change to the top view and we mirror the object, click here and click here and click here. Okay, let's change to the left view and create line here, click here and click here, and mirror this object to here. Okay, we delete the line here. Okay, next we copy this object to the bottom about 160 point, and we move the object to the left about 8 point. Okay, next we copy this object to the top about 132, and okay, and we copy the subject to the top is about 91. Okay, and we move this object to the left about 6 points, and we move this object to the left about 18 points. Okay, we can change to the realistic view and you can rotate here the object and select all and press Ctrl plus 1 and change the colors. You can select the color here and change this color. Okay, press H to close, and we use the mesh here, change to the top view and change to the wireframe here, and then we create the mesh box and click here and orbit, and then click here. Okay, change to the top view, front view here, remove this object, you can select move gizmo here and click here to move it. Okay, and you can use the scale here, scale gizmo, scale the object. Here, and we can move this again. Okay, next change to the top view and click mesh here and scale this more. Can scale the object here. Okay, and we can here. Okay, and change to the realistic view. Yeah, you can see, click here and click smooth more and smooth more. Okay, I think it's a level 4 for smooth more. and you can see the result here. Change to the left view and select the object. Okay, scale again here. Okay, and move this one here. Okay. Next, change to the left point, and we copy this object to the left. Okay, and we rotate the object here. Okay, here, and change to the wireframe here. And we move this object to here and to the top point here and delete the object. We scale this more here and we move the object here. Okay, can move again here. Okay, and we scale this one, the object with the scale this one. Okay, and move the object again. Okay. Next, we change selection to vertex and select, we change to the smooth left. Okay, close and we select the vertex here. Close and we move vertex. Here and remove this vertex here and remove this vertex again and remove the vertex here. Okay, then so change to the no filter, escape and select the object and scale this more here. Okay, and can move the object here. Okay, move again. Okay, next change to the realistic view. Can see this and we smooth more. Okay, next we change the color here, press Ctrl, press Y and change the colors. You can select the colors and change to the here. Okay, let's check it out. Okay, I think it's enough for basic 3D modeling exercise number one. Okay, if you have any question, you can comment below this video. And see you next time in the 3D exercise practice number two. See you next time.